Ski House Stratton fans, take a look. We're getting a little bit of a windy situation at the top of Stratton on February 28th, the last day of February. So had a great ride up with Rich going up in the morning, and we're getting ready to go down. I'm going to try to do a drifter for you, and we've got a -5 at the base. And once again, the weather station is really not up here. So I'm going to say I know we're in the negative, probably just around 10 degrees. It feels like it's not biting on the face. But the perfect corduroy has been laid down on February 28th. You hear the wind? We're getting little gusts of wind coming in 10 to 15 mile an hour. We've got the romp to stomp at 10:30. Yeah, you can feel it's coming right up the mountain. So it should not hurt the Gandhi running. Now it's running right up at me on Janeway, the wind. Or is that me skiing fast? I've got the mantras out. I'm in the Lang boot and it's just cruising. I can see right in front of me, I have trophy wife Barbara right in front of me with Boris. Ah, he's got the trophy wife out. Hi, Barbara. We got Boris. He's on the 84 new vocal. And look at him smear that peanut butter. Now, look at him carve. Now, Boris is a snowboarder and a skier, if you want to call it that. No, he's a skier. I'm just busting him. He's one of the resort hosts, so he's been here a long time. Woo! So, let's see what they did here at World Cup and Stevic. They've left it, so this doesn't look too bad right here. We got to come back and do it. We haven't been in there in a while, so the skies are clear. We got snow coming in on Sunday, anywhere from 3 to 12 inches. They've been saying it, we just have not been getting it. So stop by Ski House. Get to, get fitted, and then get to Stratton. Wow, great conditions.